The idea about Project Echo is the idea of democratizing knowledge.
There's got to be a way to think about healthcare as a human right that is connected to a mechanism that works, echoes that.
It's meant my life back. It's a second chance.
Nairobi, Kenya, Montevideo, Uruguay, Mumbai, India are all using the same evidence-based model to support practitioners right where they are.
You can officially say you're cured. How do you feel about that?
Thursday evening at 7.